another handwritten poem, because I'm going to forget it exists before I can do anything with it. What dreams dwell inside this roundness, holding such fierce loving and so much grief in their embrace? Like the endless list of things to do, the implausible ambition of saving myself, I let story and poem form an idle, endless creative bliss. Even in the mundane art, I sing with joy. Even in the desperate howls, pen to paper, I am made real.